Alan, two games in charge. How much are you enjoying it so far?
Yeah, it's been a good experience. Everybody's been wonderful around the club, you know, and there's been a lot of support, which makes it easier. You've got a lot of good people working here, so it's been what was a difficult week last week. Obviously, it's been a lot more positive to when you get more points on the board, especially in away games in the Championship.
Yeah, two away games, 4 points out of six. How pleased are you with the way the players have responded to you?
Players have been top. They've been excellent. Look, I know we've, like I've said, I do feel that we've another gear to go, and we show it in moments, but 4 points from Rotherham away, where they picked up good points at home in games, every game in the Championship, and Stoke away that have picked up good points at home. So we can only take every individual game as it comes, but maybe on reflection, it is satisfying to get 4 points out of six, but obviously we all wanted six still.
We'll look ahead to the game tomorrow in a bit, but just the managerial search, as in, what do you know about it? Are you being kept in the loop?
Yeah, kept in the loop. You know, the board have been excellent to me. They keep me in the loop. I understand that there's a process they're going through. Right now, it's been a busy week, two long away trips. So it's just about focusing on the team and putting all my attention to where we want to go and have a real positive day tomorrow.
Have you been told how long you'll be in charge for?
For tomorrow's game, for now. That seems to be the answer, but it's the truth.
Would you like the job full-time?
Would I like the job? I think the most important thing, and like obviously being involved in the process, is that, first of all, whoever gets this job is going to manage an incredible club. But whether I'm the manager or the assistant, it's... I've still got the same job to do to try and make this club successful. So that's the way it is for me.
That's not a no then.
Huh?
That's not a no.
I'm quite busy at the moment. I haven't had time to think about it, but it's gone well quite now. But so much focus is on tomorrow's game. You know, a lot of preparation has gone into it again, rightfully so. It's the Championship. Your preparation's got to be meticulous, and getting the strategy over to the players has got to be as clear as possible, and make sure that they understand the detail. And that's been the challenge to do it in a short period. When you watch so many of the opposition's games, but you understand that you're watching them, so we can find ways of us hurting them.
In your opinion, be it you or someone else, but how important is it to appoint someone as soon as possible in a full-time role just to get some stability?
Look, I understand there's a process to go through, and it's a big decision, because it's a big decision to be the manager of Swansea City and to make to get this club where it needs to get to. Look, there's no, but I've been kept in the loop, and right now it's just about focusing on this game, and then we'll have a couple of days and then we'll have more answers for you. But I understand, yes.
The game tomorrow, your first home game in charge as caretaker boss. How much are you looking forward to that after having two away games?
Yeah, it's... I am now, to be fair. I wasn't sure if it was... If you asked me last Friday, I wasn't sure if it was going to get the Stoke and now on. But yeah, it'll be a proud moment. I'd love to... We'd love to put in a performance to make the fans proud and get the place rocking, because that's the goal. That's what we need to do. We haven't been good enough at home this season. No shying away from that. But it's about going to try and win the game in a positive way.
On the injury front, the long-term absentees, how close are they to a return? People like Joe Allen, Nathan Wood...
Yeah. Joe's back on the grass. Miko, Woody's back on the grass. KP is back on the grass. Azeem is getting up to speed. You know, there's a few operations there, so it's about getting them right in the right possible frame, and obviously getting the transition from being with the S&C in the medical department and then coming onto the grass with us. So it's just managing that, and then hopefully when the time is right, we can get them some minutes and up the load and training.
Back on the grass, could we see them playing before the end of 2023?
I hope so.
Um, Middlesbrough, good time to play them. They're on a bad run.
I think results-wise, they haven't won the last couple of games, but they've had some tough games, you know, against Hull and Ipswich, and teams like that. So they played tough games. I watched the first half the other night against Hull, and they were very good. They're a good side. They've got some threats, but like I say, we always focus on us and how we can hurt the opposition here.
Thanks for your time. Good luck
Cheers,
tomorrow.
Mate. Thank you, mate.